for their first game. All right. And there we go. Inus is going to be going with Link this time around, and Miho's going to be going with his Mario, trying to inflict those boomerangs back at him at the very beginning. Miho's not going to be having any of that. That looked like a button check, though. Now it looks like they are ready to go. They were just spacing really well. Oh, Mario picks up the bomb. Nice down smash. Oh, gets the forward air shielded. Sends a boomerang straight through the stage. Inus is just trying to keep his distance with all these projectiles. Oh, forward air into almost a jab reset into a down smash for Mario. Ooh, almost catch him with the down air. Oh, misses the up B. Gets it canceled. Grapple cancels almost into a hero's bow. Miho's just going to use that cape to go ahead and recover back to stage. Sitting all these projectiles back, but Inus is able to punish. Nice forward smash. Do an up smash by Link. Inus is playing Miho at his own game and using the projectiles to keep away. Oh, I just hit them with a spin attack. Oh, nice quick down smash by Mario. Catches them with the up air. Mario is able to cancel out that boomerang. Oh, trying to catch him with the hero's bow. Boomerang stall out. Oh, hero's bow the wrong direction. Almost gets that one. Quick forward air by Miho. Oh! Mario is able to cape the projectiles back at Link, but when Link is standing still, his own projectiles are getting blocked by his shield, which are not really helping Miho at all. Oh, Miss Grapple gets punished by another grapple, almost catches the back air, missed forward smash. He's gonna continue spacing. Nice down throw. Oh, misses the forward air. Oh, gets canceled by his fireball. We're having that problem last week as well. Miho's just looking for a quick punish, but is unfortunately getting walled out by a noose. Nice spin attack, hero's bow, almost. Continuing with that projectile game. Oh, almost gets the down air. Quick boomerang straight to his face to keep his distance. Oh, finally gets hit by that one. Get up attack by Inus sends Mario off the side. And Mario returns with a nice forward air of himself. Ooh, missed air dodge. Yeah. Oh, uses the cape to try and get out a little bit farther. Oh, super long grapple to an up air. Link missing his up smash. Mario uses the cape, turns Link around. Able to recover, he uses all three of his grapples. Ooh, catches him. Mario might not be able to recover. Oh, instead catches the platform. And he's doing a really good job of walling out Miho. And he might be able to do something a little bit dangerous, but instead takes a nice safe side and gets him to the right. So it's going to be game 1-0. And news. Alright, they're going to be picking their second stage. Not exactly sure where they want to go. Once again, thanks for joining us. This is Overzealous number 16, excuse me. Anus is going to take a quick change to Marth. Seeing on the stage selection, they're going to be going to Yoshi's Story. 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, double down throw and a forward smash. Miho misses the grab. Oh, down throw to forward smash by Marth. Oh, Marth misses the grab, but Miho is not able to punish on it. Shields the down smash by Mario. Nice down air. Ooh, slow get up gets punished by Anus. Oh, Miho almost catches Mark on the side, but a nice jab to it. Jab reset down smash by Mario. Ooh, good spacing, Anus. Kills Miho off the side with a nice forward smash. Ooh, wave dash is the forward smash. Miho just trying to keep. Create some space. Starts to send out his fireballs. Ooh. There you go. Miho stands on the edge, shooting out those fireballs, able to kill Marth off the side. Nice down air combos. Down throw up, up tilt. Mark tries to catch Mario with a little poke on the side. Nice up tilt. Fireball's back on stage to cover his recovery. Spot dodges on both sides. See another down throw to forward smash coming up for Mark. Oh! A quick down air. Tries to catch him. Oh! A quick forward smash. Catches Marth off guard. Double down throw. Oh! Turns him around. Could have been disastrous. Double down air for Mario. Looks like Miho's starting to warm up a little. Not quite, right as I say that. Alright, nice forward smash. Oh, Mario's able to get back. There we go. Nice forward smash. Anu's trying to recover high. Ooh, and instead gets smashed. Gonna tie it up 1-1. Going to game 3. And there we go, they're getting ready on game 3 on PS2. Nice up tilt by Link. And he's deciding to go back to Link after not much success from Marth. Maybe it was the smaller stage, maybe it was the fact that they decided to go back to PS2 gives Link a little bit more room to stall out and dodge around. There we go. Oh, missed forward air, gets punished. Oh. Quick down smash. He's able to get back, but instead gets punished by a forward air by me. Tries to cape the boomerang back. Ooh. Link catches him. Back 0-0. Three stocks apiece. Link's trying to continue with that bomb pressure. Instead, bombs himself. Goes for a stage 1 smash attack. For first. Oh, shields the forward smash. Grabs a down throw. Nice. Sour spot forward air. Since they noose off the back. Ooh. Jabs him the wrong direction. That fireball pressure is keeping him off the edge, but he's able to spin attack straight up. Oh, shields the forward air. Miho misses the forward smash. Nice wave dash off. Link might be going for a punish, goes for more bomb pressure. Ooh. For a combo. Down throw misses the back air. Link grabs. Ooh, nice long up air. Ooh, Link misses the air dodge and Mario punishes with a nice up smash. Leaves some bombs around. Mario picks up one but gets hit by the other one. Ooh, nice neutral air by Link. Tries to keep him from recovering on the side. Oh, almost gets him on the side. Nice. Forward smash tilted downwards, but it gets instantly returned. Both are at one stock, 0%. playing with the bombs. Oh, missed down smash by Link. Almost gets punished. Miho just trying to use that fireball pressure to stay away. Nice up smash. Ooh. Almost gets the double forward air. Spot dodges. Mario might be able to do this. There you go. Alright, Miho's gonna take it 2-1.